That's it. There's nothing.
This is not my fault.
You think it's my fault?
You could have found whatever his face is.
I am like totally swamped right now.
It's not any easier for me.
I'm worried about losing my job.
Well, at least you aren't worried about being pregnant.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. I didn't want to blurt it out like that.
No, it was. It's fine.
I didn't know how to tell you, and I don't know if I am or if I'm not.
Please, come on. Don't even worry about it. Come here. You know, our lives are just so overloaded right now. We really have time to breathe, let alone anything else. Really? I mean, you really think you're pregnant?
I don't know. I don't know, I might be. I should have taken the test by now, but...
You haven't taken the test? No.
No, I was afraid. I was afraid to find
out. Come on, our lives have been so overloaded before, right? But if there's anything that we've learned, it's that we can do pretty much anything as long as we do it together.
Which means we can't put our relationship on hold no matter what. Something's gotta give.
Mm-hmm, but not us. That's all that matters. Do you feel like you need to pee yet?
No. Yes. A little. I don't know. I never really was one of those girls who always dreamed about being a mom, but when I actually thought I might be pregnant, I liked it. What about you? You must be relieved.
No. No, not at all. Okay, maybe just a little bit. It's not that I don't want to have kids. I mean, I do, but...
What?
I don't know. I would hate for them to have to go through any of the stuff that I've been through. Hopefully he would have turned out like your side anyway.
Or she would have. It's probably for the best, though.
Yeah.
Somebody's got a target on your back again, Vincent. They know who you are now. We're running out of time. What do we do?
Not put our relationship on hold. Come here.